complex number. This is our formula for working distance in complex number. A1 minus A2 squared plus B1 minus B2 squared. Now find the distance between the points Z1 and Z2, given that Z1 equal to 3 plus 2i and Z2 equal to 4 plus 3i. Now this is our formula. We have Z1 equal to 3 plus 2i, Z2 now equal to 4 plus 3i. And this is our said one. Now we have A, we have A2, and then we have B1, we have B2. Now this is our A1, B1. Now this is our A2. Now this is our B2. Now equal to now our square root of open bracket A1. Our value for A1 is 3. Minus A3 is minus 4 squared plus. Now our value for B1 is 2i minus B2 is 3i squared. Now equal to square root of. Before you will do anything, you will do the value that's inside the bracket. Now 3 minus 4, now equal to minus 1 squared plus 2i minus 3i, now equal to minus I squared equal to minus 1 multiplied by minus 1 plus. Now in complex number, I square also equal to minus 1. Now minus 1 multiplied by minus, now equal to square root of minus 1 multiplied by minus 1, now equal to 1 minus 1 multiply by minus, now equal to plus 1. Now our final answer now equal to root 2. That is our answer for working distance.